He had killed himself while trying to escape.